Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari. Gopi Jana Ballabha Girivara Dhari. Gopi Jana Ballabha Girivara Dhari. Everybody. Yashoda Nandana Raja Jana Ranjana Yashoda Nandana Raja Jana Ranjana Yamuna Tira Banachari Yamuna Tira Banachari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari Gopijana Pallabha Girivara Dhari Gopijana Pallabha Girivara Dhari Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Everybody, louder. Hare Rama Rama Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Rama Rama Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Rama Ram Hare 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 Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Rama Rama Ram Hare 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 Rama Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare 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 Rama, Rama, Tam Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Rama Rama Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram Hare Rama Rama Ram Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Om Ajnana Tirandhasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Vena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. Sri Chaitanya Manovishtam Sthapitanina Bhugale Svayam Rupa Kada Mayam Dadati Svap Padantikam. Vande Aham Sri Guruho Sri Yuta Pada Kamalan Sri Gurun Vaishnavansha Sri Rupam Sabrajatam Sahagana Raghunathan Mitam Tam Sajivam Sadvaitam Savadhutam Parijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Sri Radha Krishna Padan Sahagana Lalita Sri Vishakhan Mitamsha. Vancha Kalpataru Vyashakipa Sindhu Vyayevacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha. Namo Maha Vadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gaurakshise Namaha. Vande Sri Krishna Chaitanya Nityananda Sahodita Gaudo Daya Pushpavanto Chitra Shando Tanamido. Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine. Namaste Saraswate Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Pashatya Deshat Tarine. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Srivasadi Gaurabhakta Vrinda. Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare. Jaya Jaya Sri Chaitanya Jaya Nityananda Jaya Jaya Sri Chaitanya Jaya Nityananda Jaya Dvaita Chandra Jaya Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Jaya Dvaita Chandra Jaya Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Jaya Jaya Sri Chaitanya Jaya Nityananda Jaya Jaya Sri Chaitanya Jaya Nityananda Jaya Dvaita Chandra Jaya Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Jaya Dvaita Chandra Jaya Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Jai Sri Sri Dhama Mayapur Ashta Sakhi Vrinda Ki Jai Pancha Tattva Ki Jai Palagna Singha Deva Ki Jai Vraja Mandal, not Vraja Mandal Navadwip Mandala Ki Navadwip Mandala Parikrama Ki Srimanta Dvip Ki Rodram Dvip Ki Madhya Dvip Ki Kola Dvip Ki Rito Dvip Ki Jano Dvip Ki Modadram Dvip Ki Rudra Dvip Ki Antar Dvip Ki Navadwip Dhama Ki Ithai Gaur Premanande Hari Hari What happened? Where is everybody? Is that everybody? International group is the smallest.
No worry, they go back to temple. The devotees go back to temple.
They go back to the temple. Why is that? They're spoiled. From Namhat, no one goes back. Namhat. From Hindi group, I don't know about Russian. I think they also stay on. They were here last night. And South India group also, only the international group. Hari Hari. There's a more complete experience when you go through the whole thing, day and night, 24 hours a day. Hari Hari. Of course, being at Mayapur Chandradev Mandir is also, that's also Dhamvas. But those who are doing Parikrama, Navadwip Mandala Parikrama, during Parikrama, if they could stay on, stay overnight, in the dust of this dham, lie down on the dust. Then you are more in contact with dham. Are you trying walking without shoes?
Yes, ma'am.
How many of you are attempting? You get credit even for attempting. Many, but not everybody. Yeah, try that also. That shoe could separate you from the dham a little bit. The shoe could be the bad conductor. You know, the electricity has a good conductor and a bad conductor when electricity flows over directly in touch. So how is otherwise Parikrama? Hare Krishna is only say Hari Bol. But as good Parikrama, Hari Bol, not good Parikrama also Hari Bol. You're enjoying? Or suffering Parikrama? Enjoying Parikrama, suffering Parikrama, suffering from. Some blisters because of walking bare feet. If you have some, then we say from blisters to bliss. First come blisters and then come bliss, from blisters to bliss. No pain. So don't take it easy. You already have given up the comfort zone of your home, country or home. You have undergone a lot of inconvenience to get to dham, reach dham. So there may be some inconvenience during Navadwip Mandala Parikrama. Voluntarily we accept such inconvenience. And what is that called? That is called tapasya. In international language they call austerity, but otherwise it is called. Someone called tapa, tapa. And Brahma was wondering what I had to do, what I'm supposed to be doing. Then he heard two letters and he put them together. Tapa, tapa, oh, tapasya, tapasya. I had to undergo some tapasya.
Tapo divyam putra kayena sattvam.
Who said this? Lord Vrishabhdev said to all his sons.
Tapo divyam putraka. Putraka meaning
sons. My dear sons. Are we also his sons? Vrishabhdev's sons? Yes? How could he have only 100 sons? In that Leela, he had 100 sons, but we're all his sons, so he has addressed all of us.
Tapo divyam putraka ena sattvam yashma shuddhet.
This tapasya, these austerities will purify us. And then comes
tapo divyam putraka ena sattvam yashma shuddhet. Brahma saukhyam tvam anantam.
So there's a, that's right, from some blisters come bliss. Vrishabhdev also said, some tapasya, outcome is purification, and then further, final outcome is what?
Brahma saukhyam, Brahma sukh.
Krishna Sukh.
Gaura Ras. You get Gaura Ras. Gaura Anand. Premanand. Gaur Premanandi. Gaur Premanandi. We always said this. By God's grace, and because we know God's name, we should say, by Gauranga's grace, we are on Navadwip Mandala Parikrama. Do you think this is God's, Krishna's, Gauranga's grace that we are here? This is a very rare gift, rare opportunity. Have opportunity to come to Dham and then go on Navadwip Mandala Parikrama. You are chosen by Gauranga. In other words, your being here is not an accident, but what? A merciful arrangement. Not accident, arrangement. Do you all agree?
Yes.
You better agree. Hari Hari. So as we have come, it's better to say as we have been brought here, then we have come also. There's a difference between I have come and I have been brought here. Huh? Which one? We have been brought here. So why not take full advantage? Go deeper and deeper. Not just float at the surface. Like an ocean or a lake has waves and maybe other dirty objects floating, and we are also floating. Hari Hari. We got to go deeper. I said this. The ocean is also called Ratnakar. You heard that name? It's ocean. It's called Ratnakar. It's a storehouse. Lots of ratnas. Valuable jewels, etc. There's a big quantity. But they are at the deep, the depth of the ocean. They don't, ratnas do not flow at the top. They're deep down at the bed of the ocean. So those who go deeper, also as you go deep into the ocean, there's another term that we hear, says, Prashant. Prashant Mahasagar. Mahasagar, the ocean is very, very calm and quiet. Everything is still. Still. Everything is still, clear, and everything was quiet. At the surface, this is what you get. And let's go, if you go deeper, then you could avoid this. Get away from this. So as you have been going around, a wonderful, wonderful dham, amazing dham, isn't it? Nothing like it. In your country, there's nothing like Navadvip Dham. You go to Narsinghapalli. Is there Narsinghapalli in town, your village? Did Narsingh come to your... Lord Narasimha came to Navadvip after killing Hiranyakashipu. Then washed his hands. Huh? Where did he do that? You saw that river? Seeing is believing, they say. Seeing is believing. So we get to see these things. Oh, this pastime happened here, right here. And when was that? Lord Narasimha, his appearance and him killing Hiranyakashipu, when did that happen? Satya Yug, long, long time ago. So this Yug, this Dham is at least how old? Yeah, Dwapar Yug and Tirata Yug and then Satya Yug and several Yugas it is around. But then Markandeya Muni, he came to Navadvip. When he was again talking of the ocean, and at the surface of the ocean, he was floating. Unfortunately, he was blessed. Live long. You may have long life. How long? Seven kalpas. Probably three. Lucky I am. I'm going to live long life. Seven kalpas. And when one kalpa got over and whole devastation was happening, he was being thrown. Being tossed here and there, like being beaten up, thrown. Then he was looking for shelter. He said that Navadvip Dham Mahatmya says he's the way he was being treated by the waves of this devastation, ocean or water everywhere, and he became unconscious and he was sinking, and he touched the ground. While in entire creation there was no ground, no more land. There was just a fire was burning and water was drowning, and the wind also was blowing things around. He landed where? Where did he land? In Godrandweep. Next to Surabhi cow. Godrandweep. And then Surabhi cow kindly provided him with some milk. And then he got his strength and consciousness back. And as he was looking around, everything was intact. International party is going on, Parikrama. Another party going here, there. Gauranga performing. Udilo Aruna Purava Bhage Dvijamani Gaura Mani Jage. And people were taking bath in Ganga. Hara Hara Gange. It was only this place that survived. And this was realization of Markandeya Muni. When the entire creation, Brahmandas, were all annihilated, destroyed, burned to the ashes, broken into pieces. What remains behind is Navadvip Dhama ke. Navadvip Dhama is untouched. And then kalpas after kalpas, they come and go. Every time there's a end of the kalpa, there's annihilation. The world gets annihilated, Kolkata gets annihilated, Moscow is drowned, Melbourne is on fire, New York is caught in a hurricane, Hurricane. <Hurricane. laughs> But nothing changes for Navadvip. It is here. Forever. Forever. And the Surabhi had come from Vrindavan along with Indra. This was her proposal. Let us go worship Gauranga in Navadvip. I am such a sinner, Indra was thinking. I offended my Lord Sri Krishna. He has forgiven me, but who knows, I may get bewildered again. May commit offenses again. I want to stop this offensive mentality. What should I do? Mother Surabhi. And Surabhi says, let us go to Navadvip. Worship. Gauranga. 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 So they spend time in Godrum. Godrum. Go, cow, drum is what? Trees. Not just one tree. It's like a forest. Of course, there's one special tree. Surbi, when Markandeya Muni descended and landed in Navadvip, the cow, Surbi cow, was sitting underneath a big banyan tree with tall tree with long branches. How long? 8 kilometers long. Branches how long? 8 kilometers long. Oops. Sorry.
Okay.
Isn't that amazing? Any tree in the world that you have seen that has a branches 8 kilometer long branches. So this place is, in English they say, out of this world. Navadvip is what? Out of this world. Out of this world. Out of that world. Now we're already in Navadvip, so we can say out of this world. This is Navadvip. It's beyond that world out there. Then Shivaji is around here. Did you come across? Did you meet him yesterday? Yeah? Today you met him. What was he doing? How many mouths he had? Oh, that one, other one. Panchanan? Did you meet him, Panchanan? Did you go to Panchanan Tala?
Yes, first day.
First day. That was yesterday. And you already forgot. So Panchanan, who is Panchanan? Huh? Mahadev. Good. What is Pancha? Anan? Face. Who is Dashanan?
Ravan.
So Shiva, with his five mouths, is chanting Rama Rama Hare Hare. Chaturmukhe Brahma Bole, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Mahadeva Panchamukhe, Rama Rama Hare Hare. So he's singing with the five mouths and hearing with how many ears?
10.
And seeing with how many eyes?
10.
Not 15? Yeah, yes, he's three netra. So he has five mouths, 10 ears, and 15 eyes. Rushikena Rushikesha Sevanam Bhakti Ruchate. He's using all his senses in service of the Lord. Especially in Godrum Dweep, which is known for Kirtan. And who is a Kirtankar of Godrum Dweep? Lord Shiva. Lord Shiva is always chanting. And Godrum Dweep also non-different from Varanasi also. And Nandagram, because lots of cowherd community, cowherd men stay in Godrum Dweep. And these cowherd men, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu's party is beings passing by, going through their town, through their village. They invite Gauranga for feast. We have lots of milk products for you. Especially you like makhan, right? Maya mori mohi makhana bhavai. Krishna cries and tells Yashoda, meva pakavan kehti tu mohi ruchi nahi aavai. Maya mohi makhana bhavai. Maya. He has to cry and let his mother know that he loves butter. You keep feeding me butter. I don't like these chappan bhogs and your... So in Godrundeep there are lots of coward men with lots of cows and lots of milk products, and Gauranga is out in this dweep. They feed him. But then he also enjoyed Ambras, Ambraras. Ambra is what? Mango. Did you go there? Amghata?
Yes.
I mean, isn't that also amazing? I mean, knowing that his party was hungry at that time. Lord wanted to feed them. So he planted one mango seed. Okay, sit around. Soon you will have a feast. So they were looking around. Any cooking going on here? Or is Prasadam Lord, is he going to come? Or got stuck in the traffic? Mahanana, sit down. Okay, say the prayer. Mahaprasadik, by the time you finish the prayer, Prasadam is going to be ready. So, as Mahaprabhu planted a seed, mango seed, and in front of their eyes, a tree, there's a plant and then bush and the full-fledged tree and flowers and green mangoes and the ripe mangoes, and the branches were loaded with the mangoes, and first the branches were like that, but when lots of mangoes were hanging from the branch, what happened? They were hanging very low, and by the time Sayanna Amrita Pao Radha Krishna Guna, as they were about to say, the mangoes were ready and everyone was fed mango, and one mango was more than enough to fill up your belly. So in no time, from one seed, the plant and the bush and the tree and the flowers and the fruits and green and ripe mangoes were there. Devotees witnessed this. Mind-boggling, I'd say. If we were to see such a scene, would you ever forget that? Isn't that out of this world also? And then what happens? And so many things happen. Nadiya Godrame Nityananda Mahajan Patiyache Namohatta Jivirakaran. Because this is Godramdeep was and is known for which process? Kirtan. So Nityanand Prabhu started Namhat Kirtan in Godramdeep. Nadiya Godrume Nityananda Mahajan Patiyache Namhat Jivera Karan. For the benefit of all the Jivas, Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, Nityanand Prabhu, started Namhat in Godramdeep. Then to this Madhyadweep, seven rishis, they descend. When was that? When did they come down here? Which age was that? Again, Satyayug. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare Rama. I think you had, I don't have to think and say that you had a long day. Certainly you had a long day, right? Started at 3:30 in the morning. At Mangalarti and chanting and walking the talk, talking. So you must be tired now. Yes? So I won't blame you if you're falling asleep. My sympathies are with you. I won't get on your case. Prasad? You had Prasad or now is Prasad?
You had
Prasad,
now only
Prasad. Okay, so the seven rishis had come. Where do they reside? They have their, no, up there. They have their own planet. Rishis have their own, one rishi has his own planet, and of course he has his associates. Is there life on all those different planets?
Yes.
Scientists don't know this. You know, but the scientists don't know. They're such a fools, ignorant fools they are. They are PhDs and what? And some of you are dropouts. Huh? But you know the truth. Because source of your truth, you're finding truth from, well, from Krishna, from Shastra. And then Shastra Chakshusha. You could see through the eyes of the scriptures. So Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has provided a scripture, Navadvip Dhama Mahatmya. So there we find the seven rishis residing on those seven planets. They came down to Madhyadweep. Yeah, it's a long story. Maybe you already have either read or heard. So they were asked to practice pure devotional service. Jnana karma dhyana vritam. They were specially told, no karma kaan, no jnana kaan. pure devotional service you have to practice while remembering Gauranga. So Madhyadvip is what process for Madhyadvip? Remembrance. For the seven rishis, we are remembering and chanting Gauranga, Gauranga, Gauranga. That is also tapasya. Tapasya for the tongue. And then what happened? They performed tapasya, they were purified, and then they had their darshan of Gauranga. Haribo! You thought nothing happened? No, they are darshan of Gauranga. They are darshan. No big deal. It's a big thing. And you did not pay any attention to it. They had darshan of Gauranga. And so many others had darshan of. So this way we also understand. So Gauranga's darshan. Sundara Lala Sachir Dulala Nachata Sri Hari Kirtaname. While Gauranga is dancing. When beautiful person dances, he looks more beautiful. Did you pay attention to what I said? Yes or no?
Yes.
He's already beautiful, and then if that beautiful person dances beautifully or artistically, and then looks even more beautiful. Bhale chandana tilaka manohara alaka shobhe kapolaname. So this way we take darshan also. As we hear of the beauty of Gauranga. The seven rishis are taking darshan. And he has a garland around his neck. Kari jhala mala, he is doing jhalmal. Arati karena brahma adi deva gane. Especially when Lord is being worshipped by Brahma. There is also greatness of Gauranga. Who is worshipping him? Brahma. Brahma is a great person, right? He's a great person. He's not just ABC. He's GBC. Right? We are ABCs. There are GBCs of Brahma, you know. That Brahma. What does he do? He is worshipping Gauranga. And then Adi Deva Gane, so many demigods also have assembled. In the middle of the Arti, who comes? Kiba Shiva Shuka Narada. Premi, Gada, they all come. And they are participating in Arati, Gaur Arati. And they're dancing and chanting. And they are excited and they're ecstatic. Their voices are getting choked up. Which is one of the symptoms of devotion or bhakti. Hari Hari. And then there is a Naimisharanya right here in Navadvip, Madhyadvip, Naimisharanya, where there is, what happens there? What kind of katha? Gaur katha. Gaur Bhagavat katha. And then the announcement happens. It's going to be Gaur katha in Naimisharanya on the banks of river Gomati. The news reaches Kailash and Shiva drops everything else that he had been doing and he wants to rush to Naimisharanya in Godrum Dweep. He rides on his Vahan, Nandi Bail. But the Bail doesn't go very fast. On our Padyatra, the speed of the bullock cart is 4 kilometers per hour. So with that speed, Shiva could have reached at the end of the katha. Samapan. So then he parked his vehicle, Nandi Bail, kind of abandoned, and he appealed to Brahma, could I please have your vehicle? Please. And then Hansavahan. And then Shiva hears katha of Gauranga. So Naimisharanya is here. Mahavaranasi is here. Pushkar Tirth is here. Did you go there? You'll be going there tomorrow. Pushkar. All the Tirthas are here. Kurukshetra is here. All the Tirthas are here. So this is one in all. All Tirthas are here. So by performance of Navadvip Mandala Parikrama, you are doing Parikrama of how many Tirthas? All the Tirthas. This is the wholesale deal. You get to Parikrama, you do Parikrama of Navadvip, you have to perform Parikrama of all the Tirthas in the existence. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Ram.
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So go on. Keep your eyes and especially ears open. And of course heart also. If you keep your ears open and hear, kind of hear. But what you have heard, it has to reach the heart. Why it has to reach the heart? Why it doesn't have to reach the feet? Or the hand. What we hear has to reach the heart. Why? Soul is there. Good. And we are the soul. And soul is in the heart. So when soul hears, then yoga happens as a union. Lord's katha, Lord's pastimes, Lord's name. Sri Radhika Madhava Yorapara Madhurya Leela Gunarupa Namna Pratikshana Swadhana Lolupasya Vande Guru Sri Charanarabindam. So either Radha Madhav's Nam, Roop, Gun, Leela, Dham. They are to be heard and relished at every step. Our acharyas have done this, and we are trying to follow in their footsteps. Hari Hari. But Gauranga is Radha Madhav combined. Gauranga is Radha Madhav combined. So when we hear about the name, form, qualities, pastime, dham of Gauranga, that is like hearing about Radha Madhav's Naam Roop Gun Leela Dham. So go on. You are doing good work. Keep up the good work. And it's good for you and who else? Whole world. Very good. I was going to say good boy, but you're not a good Mataji. Bhaktivinoda Thakur said, Performance of this Navadwip Mandala Parikrama, who is benefited? The whole world is benefited. And the world needs help. World is in very bad shape. Yeah? Yes or no?
Yes.
I don't want to remind you. How mad world is out there. Health. Gauranga could help. He has helped us out. He could help more. Is willing, so let's go on performing this parikrama. And like when you hear Gaur Katha in Naimisharanya, influence of this hearing Navadvip, in hearing Naimisharanya is it influences the whole world. The ether is purified. Hari Hari. Okay, so we'll stop here. Good night. Shivaratri. I may have good dreams. Some other time. It's getting late. I have a long way to go. 5 minutes. Okay. Hare Krishna. God Premanande. Hari Hari.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.